While addressing journalists at the Bank of Uganda offices, the Deputy Governor, Michael Ating Ego, told journalists that this action has been taken because Bank of Uganda has determined that the continuation of EFC Uganda Limited activities are detrimental to the interests of its depositors due to the institution's failure to resolve its significant undercapitalization and poor corporate governance.
Bank of Uganda has effective today, 19th January 2024, placed EFC Uganda Limited under liquidation, revoked its license, and ordered for the winding up of its affairs.
Ating Ego urged depositors with the bank to contact them on how to access money on the accounts.
Uganda and the Deposit Protection Fund of Uganda will inform depositors of the arrangements that will be put in place to enable them access all of their deposits. All other creditors are requested to submit their claims to the Office of the Director of Financial Stability Department, Bank of Uganda, within 30 days from the date of this statement.
Ating Ego asked creditors with EFC Bank to submit their claims to the Office of the Director of Financial Stability at Bank of Uganda within the duration of 30 days from the date of the statement.
Any person possessing the property of EFC Uganda Limited should deliver it to Bank of Uganda and hand it over to the Office of the Director of Financial Stability.
He told those who got loans to continue servicing them by making payments to Bank of Uganda.
All borrowers of EFC Uganda Limited must continue to service their loan obligations by making payments at Bank of Uganda offices and branches.
Report compiled by Henry Kasomoko for the news.